So we drove down from Park City area last night and made it to Moab. Crazy snowstorm. So it's supposed to be about, I don't know, I think 3.5-4 hour drive, and turned into probably 5.5 with the crazy snow. Stayed in Moab last night, and this morning we're here in Arches. All this snow we got last night, it kind of turned to rain about 15 minutes outside of Moab, and it must have snowed throughout the night while we were sleeping.
Thank you.
So yeah, the snow's getting a little deep for our comfort here. You can see that. I think we're probably gonna find a place to turn around. I don't really feel like getting the winch out. We don't have a shovel with us. So yeah, we're probably gonna head back. So yeah, we turned around. And somebody is very happy about that. Oh well. Next time.